my god, 2 chapters in a row on one day. I'm an absolute mad lad. I am actually really pumped. I really liked the other chapter. I am so excited for this one. Usually I would show my friend that I'm playing, because the first chapter, the reason why it's not on here is because I showed a friend of mine. Oh, excuse me. Basically, though, yeah, she's busy doing whatever it is she does. So, yeah, I'm going to just get started. And I figured, hey, I don't want to really play this without her, but I do want to play this. So I said, hey, let's make a YouTube video playthrough of it, and we can fucking just, yeah. I wish they made her fucking older. I said this in my other video. I really wish they made her older. Maracta. Oh, so wait, is this going up? Up? So wait, so it was So, oh, they're counting down, so it was B6, B5, B4, B3, B2. So, B6 was Zach's floor. So the guy that was chasing her was Zach's floor. And then, in the first thing, and then B4 was with the peepers guy. I think it was like Danny. B3 was with the weird kid with the mask. Wait, B6? Then B5 was the peepers guy. B4 was with mask guy. B3 was with weird lady. So B2. Oh, I see. So it's going down. She is worried about a fucking killer. Damn, there's just, again, it's weird seeing how young she is, because I can relate to her in many ways. Like, the feeling of uselessness, the feeling of not really feeling anything, and just kind of wanting to not be alive. And I'm sure a lot of you who have depression understand this, too. So, it's just hard to relate to all that when she's so young. It feels like just disproportionately out of place. The smoke is drugs. Hmm. One sec, y'all. I gotta do a thing real quick. Give me a second, y'all. So, basically, you know the person I was talking about earlier who I played this game for? Basically, she has a friend who I made a, like, Warframe capture for. I put his favorite melee weapon as machete. Apparently, it's Scythe, so now I need to change that. Which is fine, I don't care, but. Rachel Gardner! I hope there's medicine! Oh, not the sweet scented candles again. Ooh, it's fucking drug smoke, my guy. Is she gonna, like, she might have to bleed inside the veil. The vial. So both of these. Look well into myself. Art thou a sacrifice, or the lost, or are you a demon? All God desires is thine unerring self. I saw a murder and then I had a gun in my purse.
Deceiving thyself. This is the chamber of repentance. If thou wishest to leave this place, pick up thy shard and know thyself free!
She has to cut herself and fill the vial with blood, I'm 90% sure.
This is the chamber of repentance. Profess thy sin. If thy sin is unknown, rip it out from thee.
Yep, she's gonna fucking shank herself like the fucking slut she is. Ooh, woo. Okay. That's not weird at all. This is definitely an interesting chapter.
there's writing. Are thy sins visible? What thou hast committed is blacked out. Hast thou erased thy sins, or art thou aware of thy sins? If thou hast lost sight of thy sins, fill it anew and accept those which flow out.
This is some shit right here, my guy.
What just happened? I put the liquid into this vial, so what now?
I'll go back and have a look elsewhere. A door. This wasn't here earlier. It shouldn't be here. Oh well, now I can finally get out of here. Mo, ikuzo.
It's so dark, this is gonna be hard to navigate, let alone search for Zack's medicine.
That sweet scent. Oh, that smell is quite something, isn't it?
Weird.
This is some You Made Nikki level shit. This is very much some Nikki level shit. Oh, here's a door. It's gonna drug her the fuck up.
That's pretty. それは... A church.
The art in this looks quite nice, I have to admit. Use your gun, do you still have it with you? Who art thou? Why dost thou hold thy tongue? The question is, who are you? I am the preacher of this church. You may call me Gray. Gray's not as attractive as the others, but he's alluring, so I guess that... A preacher? I believe it is now your turn. Rachel Gardner. These names are so fucking generic. Reverend, are you the resident of this floor? Veritably, I suppose to you I'm a resident of this place. Ne'er fear, my child. I still have yet to determine your nature. Until I learn more about you, I shan't pass any sort of judgment. That's fine. Well then, what brings you here? I'm looking for something to stop bleeding. A hemostat, is it? That is what the Zack filler requires, is it not? That's right, but how did you know that? Of course I'm more familiar with them than anyone. Regrettably, there is nothing here for treating wounds.
Tweeting wounds, such remedial items could only be found on B5, Daniel's floor.
Oh no, then how do I get back below?
Your desire to return below?
Yes.
Such a wish would not prove all doors. Come and I shall see it through.
They're with you?
Yes, my child. I know the way.
Do you know the way? I can show you the way to Ebola.
Can I trust you?
My word is my bond.
Yet before you go, you must pass a bit of a test.
A test? It might not be a toilsome task, my child. I merely desire to learn more about you. I seek not an immediate answer. Let your heart choose. I shall remain here for a while. Zip it! What am I, 5 years old? My sky's empty as hell. It don't make a lick of sense.
I mean, he's not wrong. He got shot. He got sliced in the stomach. He got electrified.
Pretty please, Zack. Give me a chance to actually help you.
Please, don't think for a second that I'm gonna let you just because you said please.
Please?
I can't.
That cave. Anyways, how you gonna get down there?
Oh, I'll manage.
I'm so fucking done with this shit.
Can you really manage by yourself out there? Yeah! Fine. Right now, I can't even carry my scythe. It'd probably just be extra baggage like this anyway. No! What else would I be then?
But if you think you'll survive, then go for it. I can't do that other voice no more.
I'm gonna get some shut-eye. Okay! Hey!
While you're at it, hit B6 too. B6 is where I first found you. I want you to bring me something from there. Got it.
Let me see Mr. Puizo, please! Mr. Puizo, I want to see you!
He's the sweet scent guy. He's like... One second. Hello. Shall we get going, Rachel Gardner? I don't know what she did wrong, to be honest. She witnessed the murder. She came here for counseling. Maybe she used the murder? This is the test, isn't it? Maybe he just has chronic gas.
Rachel Gardner.
Thank you. Alright, so she can't go that way, so,
The sound that makes reminds me of like the monsters that come out at night when you play Terraria. For the record, I have no idea. Okay. I'm not very good at this. Bitch, just let me play this. Alright, so I'm guessing that's not the way out.
I won't give up, I won't give in till I see the end.
I don't know what I'm singing.
Batted across the bar, sitting right at her break. It's going well so far, she's gonna get her way. No, there are no creatures. I'm not so prudent, who's my teacher, but I still
live. I need to stop forgetting that WASD isn't relevant in this fucking game.
I've been alone myself to you, Monday to Monday to Friday to Friday.
What were those things?
Ooh.
Let's check the rooms with the machine controls and shit, yeah.
Left.
other thing left.
Oh, are you fucking shitting me?
What a terrible thing you've done! Disposing of those who lament in pain and suffering like yesterday's garbage!
Well, don't tell me I still have to deal with that bitch.
Hurry, hurry.
She's 13, even if she doesn't know who she is. Oh, not that bitch. He's not kind, he tried to kill someone. These are not kind people, they're murderers. That guy's probably a murderer too.
bitch, what the heck?
I don't even remember which way I'm supposed to go.
The wall is collapsed, bearing the hole. Yeah. I'm so done with this shit.
Where do I need to go? What the fuck? So I'm pretty sure I need to go and clear somewhere.
Jesus, fuck mine.
I just want to know what the fuck to do. Alright, let us see what this fucking does. Eh, that's not what I wanted. I guess we should check the refrigerator, yeah? What is up with her eyes? They look weirder than... Alright, there. Alright, what do I need to find to make it longer? Poor hand is just like, yeet. Oh, the poor guy was just like, fuck off. All the farm noises at night. Strange pickaxe, huh? Oh, God. She feels nothing because she's fucking depressed. She saw somebody get killed. She gets whisked into this fucking nightmare place. Ooh, she lied. He was monitoring her, though. He was monitoring, so he very damn well knows she was lying. Rachel, you bitch, you don't lie to people! I know you're scared, I know you just want to die and all that fucking shit, but come on, my guy. You are better than this. Damn, she lost everything. It's okay, girl. I know you got this. Ooh.
Yeah, you're missing again.
Ooh.
Can he actually explain? If he's gonna, he's like, don't make accusations about me, and then he makes accusations about her. It's just like, fuck off, mate. You're alive. But you're so weak. Oof.
I want her eyes! Her eyes! The color, the fact he calls them peepers is more disturbing than the fact he wants the serpent. protect her peepers. Oh, she's gonna get the dead bird. Where the fuck did I put that bird, though? To say this, but I was talking to my friend earlier, and honestly, in part two where he was trying to kill her and she was just like, fine, kill me, it reminded me a lot of a situation I was in. One of my exes tried to kill me. I cried while he tried, but I think the sad part wasn't because the reason I was crying. I was almost happy that I finally got to die. It's a weird thing to admit, I think. But I'm better now. So. Thank you. Yep, I knew he was gonna. I mean, she is selfish, but she doesn't actually hurt anybody. Ooh, the snake got big. Jesus, this is not gonna be easy. Questa quel vito de ognuno muore dentro dove forza. His face just like, oh God. Thank you.
I keep forgetting Wasp's, Oh, not snakes again.
Thank you.
Still won't let me use it here. Not again. She's using the knife for all sorts of things, damn.
ごめんなさい。
Gotta keep going. Oh, not again.
Thank you.
his gun.
Oh, God. No. That's fucking... Ugh.
Son about a girl who was so alone, like sugar water in her mouth alone. She died at every step of me with her gun. We fell in love and now we're both
episode. He was not ready. Weird, like, friendship borderline romance dynamic between these two is, again, kind of makes me uncomfortable because of the age difference. I don't know how old this kid is. I'm looking it up. Alright, what is this motherfucker's age? Yep, he's 20. She's 13 and he is 20. No. Just fucking... That's just fucking weird, my guy.
Are you shitting me?
Nope.
I'll have two number nines. Number nine luck.
He needs to stop hitting her! Jesus! You're 20 and you're beating on a 13-year-old girl who already fucking sees you as a god? Tell him what! What passed? No, he's gonna hate you now, bitch! What the fuck? You know what? You know the fuck what? I am going to play the next episode now and film it. Because holy shit. I am fucking intrigued. Ooh, look at that grill. See y'all next time. I'm probably gonna do part 4 because I am so fucking entrapped in this fucking game. It is 1:01 in the morning. I should not be doing this. But thank you guys so much for watching and have a nice day.